I'm not paying $12 for a fucking box of popcorn.
Like, if somebody is going to the lengths to bring snacks in, they were never going to buy the popcorn.
Yeah, exactly.
Like,
exactly.
And you taking away their snacks or not letting them in is not going to make them buy popcorn.
Yeah.
Maybe like 1 out of 10, but like, is that really the, you really want to piss everyone off?